This is Captain Marvel. The Outrider situation is under control. Wait, what's this?
No!
Alive.
Energy flowing through this place. What's going on here?
Oh, you really shouldn't touch that. Though I suppose I do owe you some thanks. You're living proof that I can lock onto cosmic energy sources and bring them to this dimension.
You brought me here?
Yes. But you were merely the test for what comes next.
Whatever you're planning, I can't let you see it through.
Saved this one just for you!
I know that whatever comes through this portal next might not be nearly as nice as me. That's why I'm shutting it down, even if it means I'm stuck on this side. You've got the right idea, Captain, but it's the wrong time. What? That technology could still prove useful. And so could power like yours. We've got bigger problems than AIM at the moment. And we could use soldiers like you. Multiple Earths have entered the same dimension and are in danger of colliding. We've managed to avert a catastrophic situation, but we can't rest easy. Don't worry, we won't be alone. We've been busy recruiting from every world. We're Omega Flight, and now you're one of us.
Stop by anytime.
I think I finally found a problem that I can't solve with science alone. Earths from different dimensions have merged into one. Convergence. And even though we've slowed it down for now, it's not over. And the only way we can stop the process is by giving it everything we've got.
New Stark City. My ultimate creation. Sure, I had a little help. But if it's got my name on it, that means it's my responsibility. Still, even I can't save the world alone. That's where Hank comes in. And Fury gets some credit too, I suppose. What we've managed to build together is just about as perfect as it gets.
This city is built on lies, but under my rule, I can make it flawless again.
Only together can we obtain that which we seek. Perfection.
Bye for now.
Get back into the field.
Away we go.
than ever. Okay, bye. Thank you.
decimate! Destroy!
Oh yeah, here we go.
You never saw my full potential, father. But now I shall show you.
Put him down, Ultron.
Once the Vision is freed from his enslavement, he will be the key in unlocking the future for man and machine alike. Any who stand in the way of our evolution must be deleted. A higher level of evolution. I am only the beginning. You humans cannot stop us. Accept it. The end of your species approaches.
and make sure to double check the inventory. Hang on, I gotta go deal with a thing. Be back in a sec. Finally, you're here! I've been waiting forever. Yo, you gotta check out what I made for you! You're gonna love this! You thought you were the only one keeping busy? This right here is what I call the Costume Combiner. It's powered by Convergium. Pretty sick, right? This bad boy will let you customize your uniform in all kinds of rad ways. Check it! I already tested it out on my clothes! Results may vary.
Some intel? No more time for chatter.
Oh, hey!
And when multiple planets from alternate realities converge, the excess matter has to exist somewhere. Perhaps in alternate dimensions? We need to explore this further. Ah, it's you. Sorry about that. I wish I had some good news. But it seems like we keep finding more danger around every corner of this world. But perhaps this danger could also work to our advantage. Convergence may have caused our current status quo, but we could also find a way to use it to our benefit. I've got the proof right here. This device separates particles and then fuses them together in new ways. In essence, it simulates convergence to create new hybrid equipment. The only downside is that we can't yet predict the final outcome. Fortunately, nothing catastrophic has been produced. Yet.
Best of luck out there.
later.
Should be interesting. Oh yeah, here we go.
Good luck.
Than ever.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Okay, bye.
You